Karen,
how's it going today?
It's good.
Good. What are you doing today?
I'm jumping out of a perfectly good plane.
You're jumping out of a perfectly good airplane? You mean you're skydiving?
Skydiving.
And where are you skydiving today?
Skydive Minnesota.
Skydive Minnesota. It says it right there, doesn't it?
Minnesota.
Yep. Okay. So now it's not only you that's going today, is it?
No.
No. Who else is going today?
All these dumbasses.
All these dumbasses?
All these dumbasses are my kids, and they are jumping with me, and then I'll be perfect.
Wow. Well, it looks like you're wearing the latest in fall fashion. So in just a minute here, we'll get on that golf cart there. We'll get in the plane and we'll go.
Okay.
All right.
Let's do it.
Woohoo.
and tell everyone at home that you do it again.
Woo! Absolutely. 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 Oh my God, it's beautiful.
Okay, I gotta do
what are your first words?
Do it again.
Do it again.
Oh my God, yeah.
What was the best part about it?
The spins. You guys gotta spin. When you get a hold of the thing, you gotta do the turns.
Nice
it is like
salt.
So freaking cool.
I don't wanna do that.
Here,
it was.
Can we get
best.
You and Sean with a thumbs up here?
Good job, nice birthday.
Oh,
well, happy birthday. Thanks for jumping with Skydive Minnesota.
Thanks. Oh, my God.
Well, I took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. Dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah. I watch the world flow to the dark side of the moon. After all, I knew it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind. Now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite. I will keep, took for granted all the times I never let you down. You stumbled in and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back.